to Changzhou and our coverage of the Victor China Open. So a very comfortable victory for the number one seeds in the men's doubles. Gideon and Tsukamuljo going through two love in just 24 minutes against Isrianet and Namdash. Up next, it's mixed doubles action. And we've got the number four seeds, Tang Chun Man, Sei Ying Suet, against the Malaysian pair, Tan Kian Meng and Lai Pei Jing. Here's how they fit into the draw. So they're going to face an unseeded pair in the quarterfinal. They can't play the number one seeds until the final on Sunday. And that final, by the way, for the doubles, will have a first prize of $74,000. That's US dollars. Three seeds left. Told you there were seeds going tumbling yesterday. Just a bit of a delay for our next match. First match took such a short time, but they will be out on court very quickly. Here they come. Not sure who the crowd will be siding for here in a Hong Kong-Malaysian matchup. Between him on the head-to-head, as you see. Hong Kong pair won the last meeting. So here's Tan's profile, 24 years of age now. She joined the national team when he was just 18. Well, a World Championship bronze in Nanjing a few months ago in the mixed doubles. And he and his partner, Lai Pei Jing, also won the Malaysia Masters in 2017. Mixed team gold at the Commonwealth Games in Glasgow back in 2014, and came through in straight games, but not totally convincingly, against Nor and Tigerson of Denmark in the first round. So Tang Chun Man on the Malaysia Masters, which was a Super 500 event early this year. They are ranked four, as you can see. They were as high as two in June. These two won their first title together in Chinese Taipei a couple of years back. Silver at the Asian Games last month. She's a double Olympian, actually, Sei Ying Suet, which is a good effort at the age of 26. They came through pretty easily yesterday against Alimov and Davlatova. Umpire is Jiang Qiying. Wang Ziming is the service judge. Six-foot Tan Kian Meng.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Tan Kian Meng, Lai Peking, Malaysia. And on my left, Tan Kian Meng, Zhe Hong Kong, China. Zhe Yingxie to serve to Tan Kian Meng. Level play.
So here we go. Tan serving. I beg your pardon. It's safe serving. Danish Open last year, the Hong Kong pair. That was beautifully done. So, Tse Ying Swep. Little drop shot. And the return that came back was a very easy kill presented to her. Tactically perfect. What a good start this has been by the Hong Kong pair and by Tse Ying Swep in particular. Seen everything from her so far, drop shots, defense, great angles. Even she couldn't do anything about that. Three love down to three all. It's delicate as well. Goal. Lovely touch three. From Lai Peijing. So five unanswered points from the Malaysians. Little signal from Lai to Tan. They're ranking a 24, by the way. Tan and Lai is probably a little deceiving. They were up at number 9 as recently as March. said in my introduction that they had to try and arrest a bit of a slide. You can see that they have tumbled a bit down those rankings, but certainly better than 24. Basis of who they've beaten and the results they've had in the past. Service error that we've had.
6-8.
Almost like these two players are taking it in turns to win little clusters of points.
Too high.
Which means above 1.15 meters. That called by the service judge. Good work from the back court there by TANG.
7-9. Always
looked on paper as though this was going to be quite a close one. You saw the head-to-heads two each, so no real surprise. There's not much in it early. Well, she doesn't miss many of those in at the net. Seeing sweat. So here's the interval with the Malaysians, maybe a little surprisingly, against the number four seeds, enjoying a 3-point advantage. Pei-jin could do. He's pretty much on the service line when he hit that tank. First time we've seen the flicker.
Service over.
And 13, maybe the last.
9.
Oh. here.
Seven.
Well read, easy kill.
14-11.
And at the moment, you have to say that the Malaysians tactically certainly have taken over the advantage on the front court, particularly. suffered exactly the same fate as Sei Ying Suet a minute ago. Went for the flick serve and got it wrong. Certainly in the ascendancy in the front court at the moment, Malaysians. Even though the advantage is only a couple of points, still very much in the balance this opening game, especially now.
13-14. Good lead.
Thought for a minute about a challenge. We do have the Hawkeye system here, but decided against it. Wide.
Service over. 16-14.
Oh. Once again. Dominating that exchange at the net.
14.
It's hardly put a foot wrong, Tang Chun Men. Tang Qian Men. The umpire actually got the score incorrect a couple of points ago, but it is 17-14.
Service over.
17-15 now.
17.
That net cord, but
15.
At this stage of the game, towards the business end, you take anything you can get. Just rushed the opponent into overhitting it. Came a cheap point in the end. More than one uncharacteristic error from Sei Ying Suet. One earlier in the game at the net, which is so good. That one from range. Dry serving. That's more like what we're used to seeing.
16-19.
From Sei Ying Suet. Has it come too late though in this opening game? And the Malaysians are just a couple of points away. Oh, I think, had there been a call,
17,
it really
19.
Should have been Tan's to play that. Speed the shuttle travels though. This is what we saw the first
19.
very few first points of the game. Subtlety and creativity of Sei Ying Suet at the net. That's right in the balance again now, this opening game. excellent play.
20 game point 18.
From Lai Peijin, and it brings up 2 game points. What a pity. It was such terrific defense from both
20.
Tan and Lai. In the end, to lose the point on the netted jump smash. Still game point, though. Well, they'll take it any way they can get it. The service error. Real annoyance from Sei Ying Suet, but it's Tan 19. And Lai who take the opening game, 21 points to 19. Tang and Sei playing catch up. Live paging to serve. Well, that's 3 attempts and 3 misses.
One love.
At some point, they'll stop trying it. Definitely been better at the net, Tan and Lai, no question. Much more clinical and fewer errors. nearly, but not quite. He'd actually turned away, I think, Tan, because he just didn't believe that had any chance of coming back, and it nearly did. No harm done. It's all. I haven't really had an answer. The Hong Kong pair to Tan Kien Meng's power at the back of the court. Yeah. Well, textbook doubles play there.
Three, all.
Huge space, relatively speaking, to play that into. Opponents both marooned on the other side of the court. So determined by Beijing. They look like they've been a pairing for more than 2 years that they have actually been together, the Malaysians. Lands another one. Placement of that. From one corner of the court to the other. Made that look ridiculously easy, and it was anything but. Single shuttle hitting anger, a little bit of good fortune off the net, but it's creating some terrific angles. It just looks like they've thrown the Hong Kong pair off their stride a little bit. See what he was trying to do, but he turns away in disgust there, Tang. Deception, and he succeeded. Deceiving himself. I think actually looking at that replay, Tang might have read that. Material now. Oh, so quick. The lift wasn't deep enough. From Tang and Tan, so thank you very much. that much, but it was long.
Nine.
Oh, they are challenging. There's a bit of a delayed challenge. So for the first time on this court today, our friends from Hawkeye are in action. Thought it was long, but let's just confirm. Yeah, not by much.
Challenges unsuccessful. One challenge remaining.
All of a sudden, just a little bit of a turnaround here. And it's Tang and Sei who have the advantage. Couple of points ahead at the interval. First time in the match that they feel Tang and Sei they've got any kind of momentum. Certainly had a fair share of good fortune, haven't they? Tang and Lai with that net. Force is definitely with Tang Chunman, seeing sweat at the moment. It's a very good leave. See if she's trying to think of a single error that Tan there made in the first game. They've made a couple in quick succession here, just while they're 3 points behind, but still fighting here in the second game. And again, a very kindly net cord. I think the world's against them, haven't they? Hang and say, moment. Well, that's excellent play,
13,
not just from
14.
Tan, but from Lai as well. That was the shot that forced the error, but before that, excellent net play from Lai Pijing. placement in its own right. 13. From Tang Shung Man as well. Just as the Malaysians were threatening a comeback in this second game. Standing on ceremony with that one. Absolutely nailed. Lai Pei Jing. No net cord needed there. Wide, and they're back within a point again.
15-16.
I think Lai Pei Jing thought that Tan was behind her there, and in fact she was stranded on the other side of the court. Not saying she could have got to it. She turned around and saw that her partner was nowhere to be seen. Nothing that he could have done. A lot of running at the back of the court there with Tan. And now the Hong Kong pair, big, big favourites to take us into a deciding game. Still need to finish the job here in game two, though. Just a couple of points away from leveling up this match. That's one of them.
Game point 15.
It's a good leave, and it's the second game for Tang Shung Man and Sei Ying Suet. So we've set up here a final game decider. Possibly long in the end. Rally. And it was Tang Chun Man played the decisive shot at the end of it. One of the best rallies of the match so far. Inflation to deflation in the space of about 30 seconds for Tang. Complete miscue. From the back of the court there, from Singing Sweat. Momentum in this match has pretty constantly swung one way and then the other. Hard to kind of pick out who would have his favourites here in this deciding game.
Service over, 3-5.
Ah, great doubles play. Really good. Two Malaysians stranded on one side of the court. Missed that.
6-5. First
time in this deciding game, more than a point in it. Good lead. He had to make sure he got his body out the way of it as well. Service errors in the match. Keeping their noses ahead. Tan and Lai. Yeah, nicely done.
10-7.
Not enough on the lift and a straightforward kill. Thank you, mate. Yeah, he was. Doing absolutely everything there, Tan. There was nothing like a douche. He was kind of just in front of him, having to follow fresh air, and it meant it was a very exposed area of the court for someone to have to tear it into. It's out, and it means
11
But the Malaysians have a three-point advantage as they head to the chair for the incident. Stage, every point that they lose hurts just a little bit more. Suddenly 4 points adrift in this deciding game. Tang and Say are the fourth seeds, remember. At the moment, looking at a rather premature exit once again. Tang Qianmeng has missed virtually nothing. He had a little spell in the second game where he went off the boil, but now he's back with the vengeance. Was a bit unfortunate. She was down on the ground. Lai Peijing, she just couldn't quite get up in time. Don't think there was anything she could do about that. Couldn't control the backhand off Tang Qianmeng's smash.
Eleven, 13.
Always the comeback on. For once, no net court. Stayed on their side of the net. The Malaysians. Give him any kind of an opportunity like that, he's going to take it.
11.
He has done all afternoon. Probably no wonder he wants to change the shuttle after some of the stick he's given it.
Over 12, 14.
still producing just enough winners to keep their opponents at bay. And invariably, Tang Kyung Men is doing the damage here. So now the heat firmly on the two Malaysians, down to just a 1 point lead after it was a much bigger gap than that earlier in this game. Just missed the angle.
15 off.
See the anguish all over Tan's face. The right shot, I think, just the wrong execution by a whisker. Going to assert right at the end of this match. They've been playing catch up for much of it. Lost the first game. We're behind in the second, behind in the third. Beautifully placed right at the body, and there was very little that Singing Sweat could do. Couldn't get anything under control there with a racket. So, a tense third game decider, 17 all. Expect that
17.
From Tang. Looks away in disgust. That didn't clear the net. Well, they're probably owed a few of those, to be fair. Feels mighty rough when it's at this stage of a match, but look back through the first two games, certainly I think the Malaysians have the best of it in terms of good fortune. Despair. That's long. That was an excellent rally and great 19. Play under pressure from the Malaysians, knowing there'd be double match point down if they lost that point. That's just coming up to the hour mark. And at an absolutely critical time. 19 all, deciding game. It's a great get, but he couldn't get that one. And now it's a match point for 10 and light. That was absolutely brilliant. I'm not sure which one of them actually got to. I think it was Tang. But that wasn't coming back. And after a quick towel down, it's a match point for Tang Qianmeng, Lai Peijing. Point. They were never in control of the rally, were they? Whichever pair holds their nerve in a situation like this, invariably wins the match. Every point a pressure point now. Yeah, it's good again. Just wonder, now they've got a second match point, if they're going to vary the serve here. Because they came under pressure straight off the serve at the previous match point. How many points has Tang Qianmeng won at the back of the court? Now, what's Lai Peijing going to do here? Is she going to vary this? Take the chance. Well, that was an easy kill. Well, was that going out? We never know. I don't think he even thought about leaving it, to be honest, but difficult in the heat of the moment. Thank you. There's a lot of nerves out there. There's a lot of nerves. Stop pressuring that point. Solely back on the defensive. So match point number two for Tang and Say. Entertainment for all those who watched it. One of those matches where it really is a shame one pair has to get knocked out, but that is the fate of Tang and Lai. Really watchable game of mixed doubles. He finishes 24-22 in the final game.
Two.